Whoa.
I don't think so.
I finally destroyed the satellite, and you know what? I'm so sorry. I lost the clip. This is Xbox for you. But I destroyed the satellite. You know, I was able to get up the hill and fight those creatures and destroy the satellite. So now they have me returning to Emma. So here we go. Don't wait, guys. American Nightmare. This is your girl, Nemec. I'm having fun with this game. Look, I destroyed all that. See all that fire up there? It's all me. That's the satellite right there. And it's, yeah, I destroyed it. I had to blow that up. And I'm just so sorry. It was a cool clip. Took me so long to fight that guy. It was like several creatures. But anyway, let's see what Emma wants. What the hell is that door? Oh, Lord. What am I about to go into? Uh-oh. What's around here? Turn your light off. Oh, shit. Who is them motherfuckers?
They're trying to get in. Help!
Oh, shit. Now. Oh, uh-huh, you sent them to me. I try really hard to use this gun. You gotta have your flashlight and everything on. You know they don't like light. Come on, Alan. Come on, Alan. Oh my Jesus, he hit me upside my head. Oh my Jesus. Oh, there we go. My man.
I think I hear more of them.
Yeah, I think I noticed.
She's so loud. Oh Lord, here's, you know, I hate that guy right there. The one with the sheriff hat. He always gets me. He always gets me out. Oh, get him, kill him, kill him, Alan. You saw he hitting at me? Yeah, he knocks me out all the time. Oh look, he giving him hard punches. Look at him.
I'm here. Just keep your head down.
Gotta collect me some more ammo. This is loud. See, it's a box glowing right there. I need to get right there. Let me shoot them first. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there we go. Oh, my goodness. I want to go here to this ammo. Let me go.
I
want to get to this ammo. The more ammo you have, the better chance you have of winning, you know, this part of the game. So shoot his fat ass. Ooh, he is throwing slow time. Listen. What's that this guy saying? Oh my, who's up behind me? Oh my Jesus Christ. I just want to save Emma. Oh, he got a baseball bat. There's more coming. Oh yes, more coming. I need to get to this damn box. This box. Oh my goodness. It's hard to try to shine a flashlight and shoot. Oh my goodness. Alright. At least for me. Alan doing alright. I'm the one that goes crazy over here. Oh nerves. Alright. Is that all of them? Oh no. Oh, who hit me? Oh my God, what the hell he got? What the hell he got in his hand? Is that, I forgot what they call that speed. I'm fucking up, Diana. Look at me. Oh man. Come on, Alan. You don't go your ass over there and get those damn... It's right there on the wall. I'm trying to get over there, but these guys keep coming. But see, I don't want to run out of bullets. Look at me. I'm scared to run towards the box, though. Look at me, so many of them. Oh, Jesus Christ. I think that's the last one. Yeah, that's the last one. Whew, good gracious. I thought I was gonna get out. See, look, this is what I was trying to get to. I'm gonna grab this up now before I see Emma. Just in case some of those monsters come. Alright, okay. Oh, the whole garage open. This bitch still working on that car.
What the hell was that?
Easy. I got him. You're safe. I need you to tell me what you know about him. The guy who looks like me.
There was a party in one of the rooms. It was pretty wild. I'm not sure which room it was in.
You didn't attend?
No, I wasn't there. But it got way out of hand. Anyway, I heard that he went to the diner and there was a fight there or something. Maybe you could find out more from there. I got some keys that you can maybe use.
You just happen to have the keys, huh? Fine.
Why you say it like that?
Like hell.
I should not.
I'm getting out of here as soon as you leave so I can close up this place and go home.
Emma, you really want to stay here in the light.
Yeah, thanks for the advice, but I'm not sticking around. Just go already.
She knows she was safe in the garage.
Thanks for the help.
Okay.
Were those the... What do you call them? The Taken? What are they?
It's complicated. Short version, the darkness can take people over. That's why I had to destroy the oil derrick. Otherwise, they would have overrun the place.
Wow, I didn't think you'd actually do it. I mean, I didn't think it'd work. That's crazy.
Yeah, it worked.
Let me just try one more time at the risk of sounding like a broken record. It's bad out there. I don't want you hurt. You should stay put.
Yeah, well, you turn this place into an inferno, run around shooting things
so
up
what?
And play some kind of weird
games
with your psycho evil twin. Don't get me wrong. You're nice for a weirdo. I'm impressed as hell by all of this, but enough is enough. I seriously just want to get out of here, okay?
Nice boot. Anyway, let me go. I'll take that. I said I'll take that. No, I don't think I want to switch those two. A submachine and a gun. Which one do y'all think I should keep? I think the 9mm. Yeah. No, the sub. Yeah. Okay. I don't take no 9mm. And I take a submarine gun. Like I know about guns. I'm just saying. I know they shoot fast and a lot of bullets. Anyway, guys, where they got me going? Okay, I got to explore the diner. All right. Let's see. Get me some more ammo. I know where that box is now. Come on, pick up some ammo. Good job, Alan. She must sit there and fuss at me because I blew up the that satellite at the oil field. What? Save your life. How do I get to this diner? That is so not the way. I know I want to go behind me, guys, but I want to see what's going on here. I might, find some things before I get to the